Roberta Semple Salter, daughter of Amy Semple McPherson, by Reverend Arlita Keck and Joanne Johnson.
I've been talking this morning at the Glorieta Baptist Conference Center in New Mexico with Roberta Semple Salter, and she's been sharing with me some very interesting things from her life. Roberta, what are some of the earliest remembrances of your childhood? Maybe the first one that you ever
remember. Well, the very first thing I remember was going to see my little brother Rolf when he was born in the hospital. I was 2.5 years old, so I had my earliest memory of 2.5.
Isn't that?
But I remember walking down the sidewalk with green grass on both sides and the building had soft gray shingles and a little hospital bed and the baby curled up in mother's arms. And I was told that's your little baby brother. And there we were.
And how did you feel? Do you remember?
Well, you know, it's a bigger bet than a 2-year-old child if doesn't have a brother in your life. The next memory I have, I must have been about 4, because that was the time that mother had 2 operations and was desperately ill in Providence, Rhode Island. And she heard the voice of God saying, now will you go, now will you go, now will you go, back to preach the gospel. And she had run away, leaving her husband, but picking up Rolf and me, and taking the train back to Canada to start in religious work again. Mm-hmm. How she didn't know, but she knew she had to begin somewhere. And why not start from home in a Canadian farm? But my memory is not of that, or of her distress, or her being disturbed, or even being sick in the hospital. My memory is arriving at the railroad station in Canada with my grandmother, Minnie Kennedy, and the family horse and the buggy meeting us on the platform. And mother saying, this is your grandmother, Minnie Kennedy, and this is our horse, Flossie. Flossie was a horse that used to drive her to high school when she was studying in Ingersoll, and the horse that she took when she went off on her honeymoon with Robert. And she said, this is Flossie, the horse. Now she says, Flossie, shake hands with little Roberta. And Flossie did the trick that she had taught her. And Flossie put her little paw, but I shook hands with Flossie.
You were 4 years old.
Yeah. And then we all rode back in the buggy to the farm in Canada. And then I have many memories of my grandmother and the farm. And mother went off to the revival meeting and rededicated herself. Uh-huh. And from that time on, she began her ministry. That's all in This Is That, so you know
yes,
that story.
Yes, mm-hmm. Yes.
But that memory is very clear in my mind of meeting mother's horse and shaking hands.
That's something.
But what's important to a child is one thing, you know.
Yes, really.
And that was very good. And the farm I loved. My grandmother took me out gathering eggs in the barn and making me hot oatmeal porridge and looking after Rolf and me.
Now, did your mother come back often, or did she, in your mind's eye, was she gone long?
Well, at this time,